tell me a story.
Sarah Bellows' book. The stories write themselves and it all comes alive.
You don't read the book. The book reads you.
This part of the scares me.